Well, Justin, this is the end of heartache.